Imagine kayaking the Zambezi River blind.
Turn right, go! Go!
It would look something like this.
Okay, now we're gonna step down to the left a little bit. Have to step down, there you go. We're almost to your boat, we're 20, 30 feet from your boat. Then you step down.
Talk to me, buddy.
This is not hot anymore.
Come on.
He had no idea what to expect there. The walking on the ridge thing, it's nerve-wracking. Like, oh yeah, there's potholes on both sides to walk on the ridge. Like, how do I know his feet are gonna go in the right places? But they mostly went in the right places. I was impressed. But I was scared for him.